Heading to the stadium? Not with that bag. Hold up, hold up. That's a false start. Today, many stadiums are asking fans to bring no more than what fits in a 1 gallon zip top bag. Yes, yeah. Okay, there aren't many people cheering for this policy change. The good news, there are some stylish options that also meet security guidelines. Here are three ways to bench the zip top bag. Stadium rules can vary, so double check yours before game day. Here are the most common guidelines. To skip the clear bag altogether, opt for a clutch bag no larger than 4.5 inches by 6.5 inches. Anything else is out of bounds. Really? Hey, I'm making the most of this uniform. And yes, size matters. Take a measuring tape with you when you shop, or pick something that's about the length of a dollar bill. Try this. Use it to store your phone and sunglasses. And don't forget that cash. Yeah, it's not a ton of space. But your secret weapon, deep pockets. No, like actual deep pockets. Bonus points if they close. Use those pockets to store essentials that don't fit in your clutch, like lip gloss, gum, hand sanitizer, sunscreen, and your keys. Conditions can vary greatly throughout the football season or even one game. Dress in layers to go from cold and windy to hot and sunny in a snap. What if it's really cold? Most stadiums allow for a blanket. Wrap it around your shoulders for easy screening. You can also bring a cushion. Just make sure it doesn't have any zippers or pockets. If you need more than the absolute basics, it's time to invest in a clear bag. For most stadiums, your limit is 12 inches by 6 inches by 12 inches. Any logos can be no larger than 4.5 by 3.4 inches. Use that extra space to store those nice-to-haves on game day, like a mini umbrella or poncho and a multi-charge battery pack. A dead phone at halftime definitely feels like a personal foul.
Are we still doing this?
Anyway, if you're lucky, your stadium will allow you to bring a clear backpack. Go long! That gives you more room to bring anything your heart desires, as long as those things aren't food, drink, or a camera with a removable lens. Binoculars and compact cameras are allowed. Just leave the cases at home. Grab a few small, clear, zip-top containers to keep makeup and medical supplies in place. And pom-poms. Definitely need pom-poms. Whatever size bag you take, these tips will make your game day a total touchdown. Really? Just me, huh?